Hello, folks. It's the Dudes Motor Vlogs. And we're in, Cadillac, Michigan. Here at Caberfay at the trailhead. Gonna do a little bit of riding down these narrow trails here. See how this goes. I've never been over here by Caberfay, but if there's a Caberfay ski resort, it must be hilly, right? So hopefully it's fun to ride in here. It just rained last night, so. Jesus, feet. Those are some big whippy-doos. This bike definitely needs to be geared lower to do this. If there's any place you want to see me go ride, or anything like that, leave it down in the comment section down below. You can subscribe to the channel, leave a like on the channel, whatever, on the video, I mean. I try to do different things on here to get different people to watch it. Kind of overgrown. Wow, that's first gear. Can't say I've ever had a bike you put it in first gear and stab it and it falls on its face. Especially with fuel injection. I thought it was the whole idea of fuel injection so it wouldn't fall on its face. Cobwebs. Man, there's a lot of bugs in here. They keep flying in my helmet. Apparently you have to have your shield down in here. I'm not a big fan of having my shield down when you're going this slow, because it likes to steam up, but there's enough sticks and bugs in here, I guess you got to. Maybe I can have it open one notch. Nope, you can't have it open one notch. Bugs still come in. Thank you.
That dropped off about 6 feet back there. It probably didn't look like it on camera, but it did. Yeah, they did foresting in here. I can tell because it's all pickers. Bike runs terrible.
I thought being fuel injection it would run good. That's like the worst tuned motorcycle I've ever ridden. Yeah, I guess I can go down there. I don't really want to go down this trail because this motorcycle is just not fun at all to go down this on. Some motorcycles are fun to do this on, but this is not one of them. Hopefully there's a trail out here because I don't want to go down any more of this. And I love narrow trails, but I love doing narrow trails, but not on this bike. This bike makes it not fun. I was hoping for better news, but I kind of assumed it wasn't that great at doing these narrow trails. But you ride enough motorcycles, even on the street, it was like you can pretty well tell if you're going to be any good at this narrow trail stuff. And I was assuming this wouldn't be very good. It's worse than I thought. And I have brand new full knobby tires on it. I can about imagine with universal tires, it would be 100% not doable. Oh, a tree fell down. What the hell is this? Hopefully we come out to a regular trail soon. because I don't really want to go down this anymore.